Hey, are you in the mood to do everything differently than the rest of the world?
Ooh,
yes. Very good. Then we can start with the units right away. What is 1 meter supposed to be? That doesn't make any sense. You can't imagine a lot more under 3.28 feet, right? Yes, that is just logical. And what do you think of 0 degrees Celsius? Let's use 32 degrees Fahrenheit for this. Makes a lot of more sense for me. Yes, I think that's good. And what do we do with 1 kilo?
1 kilo?
What that's supposed to be? Nobody gets that. That becomes 2.2064 pounds for us. Yes, we are simply good. God bless America. Wait a minute. That's English. Don't you want to invent your own language? Nah, that would be far too complicated.